In case you haven't noticed, our body is like an incredible machine that works precisely. Because every gear and every part work closely together, we can breathe freely and have strong heartbeats and a conscious mind. But, has it occurred to you what would happen if one of these essential parts ever breaks down? Will we die? Will this magnificent machine stop working immediately? One thing is for sure, we are not ready to die yet. Our body is very resilient and will not give up easily. The brain will send signals to the body and let the body know an emergency has happened. Our body will take action immediately to ensure that we keep living. For example, our lungs actually are composed of 5 lobes. Occasionally, accidents happen, or due to certain medical conditions, some people may have a couple of their lobes removed. That means the remaining parts of the lung will consume less space, so the overall organs inside the body will move up a little bit, making the waist slightly thinner for the moment. The remaining part of the lung will not just sit there and watch. Instead, they will begin to work harder than before and try to expand and grow bigger so that they may resume their original function as much as possible. Sometimes, the remaining parts of the lung work so well that they could potentially recover 80% of the original lung capacity. Another example is our liver. The liver has a unique capability among organs to regenerate itself. It can grow to its full size after 3 to 6 months, even after losing half the liver. The downside is that the new liver may not look exactly the same as before. After all, it is not like building a new liver from scratch. Another byproduct of this liver regeneration process is that men may find that their breasts are getting bigger. Because the impaired liver function leads to insufficient metabolism of the estrogen, which results in a bigger breast during this period. Another vital organ in our body is the kidney. Kidney cleanses our body, and it works 24/7 throughout our entire life. If both of our kidneys are healthy, they could work together and share the responsibilities. But suppose a person loses one kidney for any reason. In that case, the remaining kidney has to work extra hard in order to complete the same amount of workload as before. In this process, the last kidney will gradually grow bigger until it becomes roughly twice its original size. And then it will keep working hard to finish the work which used to require 2 kidneys. And then there are our gastrointestinal tracts. The stomach and the intestine are essential to processing the food we eat. The stomach is in charge of breaking down the large pieces of food, while 90% of the actual digestion of the food happens inside the small intestine. Suppose a person's stomach is removed due to a medical condition. In that case, the small intestine will take over and do the job for the stomach. The small intestine is a mighty organ. It is about 22 feet in total length. Even if 70% of the small intestine is gone, it can still do its job and maintain most of the digestive function. Right, let's not forget about the bladder. The bladder is the organ in our body that stores urine. It can hold up to 300 to 500 milliliters of urine. Suppose the bladder is removed or is no longer working properly. In that case, a replacement could be built using parts of other organs in our body. This surgical procedure is called neobladder reconstruction. The parts used to build the new bladder could come from the stomach or the intestines. Last but not least, the heart. The heart has the strongest and toughest muscle in the body, enabling it to work almost non-stop throughout your life. It pumps blood circulating your body and transports fresh oxygen into every corner inside you. It is so crucial and yet extremely hard to be replaced. Before modern anatomy was developed, people believed that the heart was the most essential organ for thousands of years. Which is not entirely wrong. Your heart is much stronger and more robust than you would think. The heart is the bravest warrior who will fight for you until the end of life. Your organs form a sophisticated system and work as an organic whole. They are complex in their own ways, but they all serve one purpose, to make you live well. Whenever you endure the hardships in life and feel depressed, think about these brave warriors inside your bodies. They work so hard to keep you alive and well. So, No matter how hard you think life is, don't give up. You are not alone. Live well and enjoy your life.